Okay, here we are with the next part. Let's do this. Let's get Pikachu up to a good level. Yeah, that was not good. I'm curious. Yeah, I saw that coming. I was gonna try to paralyze it and catch it, but. Ooh, Pidgeotto. I need to find a good place to grind. Viridian Forest wasn't a very good place.
Hmm.
I'm gonna chuck a Pokeball at it. That worked. Alright, let's see here. Ironically, my strongest Pokemon. And he only knows teleport. Okay. What level does Abra evolve at? I don't know. Easy way to get back to the Pokemon Center now. That's cool. Gonna save. Okay, Abra evolves at level 16. And it's level 14 right now. Okay, so short-term goal. Let's get Abra to level 16. Is there an EXP share? I was looking up stuff, but I'm trying to figure out where I can get an EXP share or something. Because that'll be my next goal, is to get Abra to level 16 so it evolves. I'm fairly certain these three Pokemon right here evolve at level 16. So, I think my goal now is to get them evolved. He's just gonna run away, so I'm just gonna run away. Literally the only thing that's in this patch of grass. Take this thing out. One sand attack? Yeah, I'm leaving. This isn't a good place to train either. At least not yet, I'm not strong enough yet. Let's do Nugget Bridge. Maybe there'll be some stuff on there that'll... Heck, it didn't die. Number 3. I don't have much money. Hmm. we get Squirtz to level 16, and then I'm gonna switch out to Pidgey. And get him. Or her, I forgot. I think it's probably her. Up to level 16 also. After now with Nugget Bridge though, I'm gonna run to Celadon, because they've got something. They've got something good for my Abra that would really help, but... Yeah, I'm switching out to Pidgey on this one. We're just getting a little dead. Perfect. Set out my own Pidgey. Oh, I could have set out Slam. Squirtz is evolving. Almost done with Nugget Bridge here. This part's gonna be a little bit longer, it looks like. Oh, I forgot to I forgot to switch. I'm gonna start using Slam again. Slam's heavily under level. Good. Quick attack. I needed that. Yes, I got a nugget. That's what I needed. See what this cool trainer has in store for me. I'm not gonna use this guy. Thank you. Why did he have a Charmander, a Squirtle, and then randomly a Rhyhorn? It makes no sense to me. Okay. Perfect. I don't have a Lickitung yet. Once I do, you'll be the first one to know. Alright, that was pretty good. Next time, we'll be going to Celadon City. Next time.